And on that, Israel's military intelligence chief has taken responsibility for officials' failures leading up to the October 7 attacks and has resigned. Major General Aharon Haliva is the first senior figure to quit over those Hamas attacks. Israeli military and intelligence officials missed or ignored multiple warning signs leading up to the Hamas attacks on October 7. Haliva says that he will carry the horrible pain of the war with him forever. He will retire once a successor has been selected.